Meet Morgan, a 7-year-old Camelot macaw hatched with a deformity that caused her to get passed from home to home until she landed with my good friend Patty. Together, we are transforming her life and training her for the freedom of outdoor flight. This is her journey.
Okay, go ahead and get Morgan. I told Patty I wasn't videotaping, because I wasn't, but I asked her if she was ready and what she needed to do to prepare, and she said, just get Morgan. No, she needed to put the target stick in her back pocket, get the treats ready, make sure she knows where the clicker is, and then she's ready to go get Morgan. I'm a little bit worried about how long this is taking. Might go check on her soon if they don't come out.
And she stepped up on my hands in the cage bars because she was eager to get to me. And then she wasn't standing on my hand right, so she would even target off of my hand. So it took me, I had to, you know, get her to get back on the perch, and then we started the whole thing over. But she's very distracted with what's going on in there, hopefully just in there.
Okay, do you still want to train or no?
I don't know. Let's kind of see how.
Okay, do you feel ready to use a clicker today, or do you want me to use a clicker?
Let's bring it in later. I'd like to start doing it, but I'd like to bring it in after I sort out whatever's going on here.
Did you say you want me to use it?
At first, yes.
Okay. Sorry, Bree was talking at the same time. Okay. Okay, so what I would love is if you could step her up and take her over to the T-stand and put her on the T-stand. Ideal step up.
Not perfect, nope. So we come here. Good girl. You only have one in. That'd be such a pain.
Okay. So why don't you go over to the far left corner? Left corner. Go,
left.
Yep. You can still go.
Good girl.
Just because she just took off, it's okay to still move as long as she's not. Get her face out of there.
She actually only got one.
Really? Yeah. Okay, as long as you're making sure.
I'm not doing a good job with that. Okay. I'm doing a bad job. That's my fault.
So if you're not ready, don't put her down. But what I would like you to do is go all the way into that corner. Don't be scared if you hear her coming. That's okay. But if she's like so close she's going to land on you, then you don't want to move.
Okay.
Right?
Yep. Pink. Okay,
good
girl.
Good job. Okay, move your butt. Get all the way in the corner. All the way in the corner.
Good girl. Good. Not an ideal landing.
Tree.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Morgan. She's not getting it. That's one. You got one.
Okay, hold on. Don't put her down yet. Are you with me?
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
Okay, because you're slow going today.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll get on it. Yeah.
Okay, so you're gonna set her down. You're gonna get into your spot quick because she's ready to go. Okay.
Yep.
And you're gonna treat her when she lands, no matter how you catch her.
Yep.
Okay, so go into this opposite corner and stand in front of this door. Yep. And then call her name.
Morgan. Morgan. Good job.
Treats.
No, it wasn't.
Seriously? I want to make sure she's not getting 3 treats each time because then we're going to get no reps in.
Get all big and fat and full and not wanting to work.
Cool. Go straight in front of my room.
One.
So just use your name. You don't have to say come on or use the encouragement anymore.
Okay.
Just say your name. And I'm going to click for getting her to respond quickly to her name.
Okay.
So see if you can do it out of sight.
Morgan. Morgan.
Peek. Just peek so she can see you. And back out. Back out.
Good girl. She didn't see me.
Good.
She might have seen my hand though. Good girl.
So if she seems hesitant, peek so she can see you and immediately go back. So do it again and go all the way in that corner where the front door is. Try completely out of sight and I'll tell you if she needs a reminder. Yes.
Morgan.
Stay. Shake it. Call her.
Morgan. Not getting these out there.
I think she's eating a bunch.
I'm watching them not move out of here. I'm watching
really?
Her tongue go all over them and she's not actually getting anything out. I'm trying to draw them up to the front as much as I can.
Okay.
Or yeah.
Okay, so come stand in front of this door. Actually go stand by that corner of the piano where that picture frame is.
She did pretty good with that though, huh?
All the way over. Yeah, that was great.
Morgan! Morgan! Good girl. Here you go.
So try to say her name when it looks like she's about to come.
You got one. I don't want to use this anymore. I'm not sure she's getting them, and she's kind of just gave me a look like, why didn't I get my treat?
Okay.
You
want to hold them in your pocket?
Yeah, I don't have a pocket.
This.
Oh, I'm
you
sorry,
do have
I
a
pocket.
So this time, come stand in front of the island, like right here between these two chairs.
I feel better doing it this way, I know for sure. Morgan!
So she's moving. Now you would say her.
Okay.
Did you see it?
Yeah.
All we're trying to teach her is to pair Morgan with coming right away.
Right. Yep.
Okay. Go to that corner. Make her fly like around the lamp.
Morgan.
Okay. Late is better than early.
Yeah.
Okay. It's okay.
Yeah.
I know you screwed it up, but it's okay. Late is better than early in this phase.
Okay. She's still got my. No.
It's hard to tell them.
There we go. Okay. Still.
Where do you want to go? Do you still want me to direct you?
No.
Okay.
You tell me.
Yeah, no.
Morgan.
Perfect. Perfect cue timing. Perfect. What was the answer on that? You want me to tell you or no?
No.
Okay.
If you have a better idea, just interrupt.
Okay.
Not a great landing, but. Morgan. Morgan. Good job.
Good job.
I don't get a response from her, do I reset?
No. You just, well, like, yeah, if you totally don't get a response for, like, a long time, yes, reset. But in that instance, you could have gone with just the one.
Okay. All right. Morgan.
Good.
Girl.
Good. That was great.
Morgan.
Did she look like she was going to come?
No, she was a crouch down. Okay.
So don't give the cue yet.
Morgan!
Good girl.
Thank you for helping me with that.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have gotten that right.
It's okay. But the more you call when she has no interest and doesn't respond, the less she's going to respond.
Yes. Yeah. Or she's going to think it's okay for me to call and call and call without her coming.
Yes.
Okay. Good girl.
Okay, we're going to try this. So go ahead and step her up and put her on the TCN there. And what I would love for you to do is do a flight here, and then do a flight here, and then do the same thing where you're in this corner, okay?
Oh, this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be so fun.
Her talent.
Watch out!
She got the lace on my sleeve, and it's like, okay, I'm stuck to my bird.
Call.
Morgan!
So in front of the lamp, in front of the lamp. Mm-hmm.
Morgan. I timed it bad.
It's okay.
Morgan.
So there, you just wouldn't have said it the second time.
Yeah, because she was pretty much going to go anyways.
Yeah. Yeah. It's okay.
Right.
If you're not ready for that implementation, we don't have to do it right now, but it is a really good time because
I think I'm okay with that.
Okay.
Like, I just not get perfect yet.
Okay, no worries. So now inch around the corner.
Morgan.
Oh. That's why I worry about using the clicker. Girl, what's up with that? What's up with that? Could she see you?
She could see my hand.
No, so inch around the corner. Remember just how you did it with this, where you were here, you're in view. Inch around the corner is like she has to see you. You go back, you work your way back. So just because she can do it going this way doesn't mean she can automatically do it going that way. It's a totally different thing. You have to redo the process.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Shnikes. Can you distract her with a treat?
Okay. Step up. Good girl. Okay,
let's
step back down.
Let's try again and go back to what was successful and do it in front of the lamp.
Okay. Good girl. All right. Morgan.
Good girl.
Perfect.
You have that little piece there because it's bigger. I'm going to get some more treats.
Just be aware, she's probably coming.
Hey.
Okay, so now do the corner. Now inch around the corner. I can hear how slow your brain is going right now. Okay. Are you with me on the corner thing?
You wanted me to do it that time? I thought you meant subsequent one. Just
in,
so
yeah,
I
didn't, in general.
I thought you wanted
corner.
Me in front of the lamp again.
Nope. I want you to work on the corner.
What was that? Was she just?
I don't know. I was watching the camera.
I was watching.
Okay. She can see you. So pop out more. Paul. It's too much today. Is it too much today?
No. Okie doke.
So she wants to step up onto the T-stand. Oops, oh my gosh, my video footage is just... I'm watching and I'm filming over there. It's awful.
Ready? You ready? You ready?
What are you getting from this?
She
doesn't want to do this flight.
Yeah.
So let's try a different flight with you. So why don't you go over to her favorite corner?
She doesn't want to do that. Morgan!
Okay, something's up.
Yeah.
What's going on? What's wrong?
I didn't see anything out there.
I did not see anything either. Okay, try the short one. She's ready.
Morgan, good girl. I wasn't ready.
What's going on with you?
So let's try moving the tea stand. Maybe she's uncomfortable with it. She did really well with it over here.
Morgan!
Good.
Good girl.
Yeah. That timing was like really good. I like that timing. What are you doing? You're doing the same damn flight. That's what you're doing.
I hadn't actually finished getting there. I was gonna go here because I wanted to see if she would go around this way or go around this way.
Mm-hmm.
I was actually gonna move over there, but I walked here, changed my mind. No, really. What?
Okay, I want to see you, after you set her down, I want to see you haul ass into your spot.
Okay, well, because I kind of changed my mind in the middle of it.
Yeah. Don't pull your hand away.
I can't, I'm stuck on her nail again. But...
Maybe roll up your sleeves?
Yeah, I think I'm going to have to.
Okay.
All right.
I'm seeing her lose enthusiasm. Mm-hmm. Okay, she wants that one.
Morgan! Good girl.
Good job adjusting. Something definitely feels up, though, to me, for that she would lose enthusiasm this quickly.
Well,
do you feel it, or?
Oh, I definitely do, but
okay.
I'm just kind of thinking it seems environmental rather than internal, you know?
Yeah.
She's just not wanting to go to certain areas. Ready? Morgan! Morgan! It was a little late, right?
Mm-hmm.
What are you thinking? You have your thinking face on.
I do have my thinking face on. Something just feels... Something doesn't feel aligned to me. I'm trying to figure out what it is.
She keeps going after my sleeve, for one thing.
Like biting it, or
she wants to play with it.
She wants. Well, she's holding it down. I'm gonna move the tea stand after she does this part.
Ooh, she overshot my hand.
Okay, what should you do?
I'm gonna eat her treat. Good girl.
Good job. Okay. Do you want to try flying her from here?
Yeah, might as well. Hey.
Okay, so tell me if this sounds super, I feel like I'm going to sound like a total, I don't know, like hippie or something, but.
Oh, you're going to get all feels again.
I'm going to get all feels again. Okay, so I feel. The vibes I'm getting, the energy in the room. I feel like you're not connected today with her. Like, you're not in tune with her. I want you to be as in tune with her as I am with her, so. What I see is you set, what in the world, Fluff?
I see you set her down, and then you're like,
so you think I'm showing lack of enthusiasm?
Not lack of enthusiasm. What I would rather see is you set her down, you watch her, and you go, okay, how about this? Like, I want you to, like, have eyes on her so that you're watching and you're
am I off today?
You're receiving the message the whole time. Because when you set her down and do this, there's no way you can be connected or know what she's going to do or what she wants or when she's going to fly. I have to tell you everything because I'm watching her. I want you to watch her. I want you to be connected.
Yeah.
Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
So that you know what's going on in her brain the whole time.
Yeah,
and you feel,
you're right. You're right.
I don't want you to disconnect. You're disconnecting today.
You're probably right. I don't necessarily feel it, but you're describing someone who's disconnected to me. So and that's
yeah.
Maybe.
And like when I was
yeah.
making fun and I was just like, I can feel how slow your brain is going or whatever. That's because like you're walking super just like blah, like, and that's why I'm like, go get to the corner. So what I would love is for you to be like, okay, and see if she's ready so that you know if you have enough time to get to the corner or you have to turn around right here and go.
Right.
Or if you can be like, actually, I changed my mind. I want to go here and she doesn't look that interested, so I'm going to go here. But I want you to just like, be in tune with her and what she's doing, and that'll put her in tune with you, and you guys are just gonna have this connection. Like right now, I'm like, oh, she's interested, but I wanna go over here and I wanna make it hard. Do you see how we're
yep.
connecting right now?
Yep.
And she wants to go.
Yep.
And so I'm like, okay, like, now you can go. And there's this connection.
Okay. Yep.
And we're just in tune and we're getting it. And you did really good, thank you, for the demonstration. I'm gonna have Patty give you a treat. Connect with her.
Yeah.
And stay connected the whole time. I would rather you ignore me. Don't ignore her. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
You
don't need to be doing that. I wanna know and I wasn't aware of it. That's just yet another thing. Like we were talking earlier.
And that's totally okay.
Yeah.
And I've been trying to figure out like how do I what? Oh yeah, the niche. Okay, but I don't want you to quit on Patty right now. It was a demonstration. What would I rather you use?
The target.
Yeah. Let's try not
to
do the lure.
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Okay. Okay. Reset.
Yeah.
Reset the mind. Reset the
mm-hmm.
energy. Reset the vibes. Let's do this.
You ready? You want to fly?
Good job, Patty. So you're realizing when you have to go back to encouragement.
Right. Okay.
Placement. And you're realizing when you put her name versus encouragement in the proper place. That was awesome.
Come on. Come on. Come on. Morgan. Good girl. Bad catch. Good girl. Okay.
Don't turn your back. Don't disconnect.
Morgan!
Good freaking job. That right there.
Okay.
Please keep doing that and tell me when you think the session should be over.
Okay. Good girl.
Is something changing with the landings?
Well, she did like a little zigzag there.
Right, but why didn't you catch her right?
Because it happened too fast. I just wasn't on it enough to.
Okay.
Okay, let's do a couple more.
Don't disconnect.
Morgan! Can you see her? Look it up there. It's like, is this what happens when birds are bad? Okay.
Yes, I'm just watching you because I know that I know what's going on with her when I watch you.
Nada.
What do you think we should do?
I think we should call it.
You want to end on this?
No, I'll target her before. But... Do any fly? Do any come? She's just not going to do it.
Okay, so I'm going to tell you some options.
Okay.
We can move the tea stand. We can step her up. We can move her.
Uh-huh.
We can at least end on her favorite flight. But we all know that she really likes mm-hmm. to do if you want to end on a good flight. We can just pick her up and do targeting and put her away.
Well, that's what I was thinking of, but maybe her favorite flight would be better.
I think so.
Since flight training. Thank you.
I think so. So would you like to move the tea stand or would you like to move her?
I'm going to... her on the tea stand?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
I've done it. I could do it. Or you can move her. She looks like she wants to step up.
Good girl. You've moved her on standing on the tea stand? She's so wobbly.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm just surprised. That's
yeah, nice. I mean, I desensitized her to it, so I clicked and rewarded for her being cool with it.
I didn't realize that you had done that yet. I thought that would just scare her away from the tea stand.
Does that mean you haven't watched my videos?
I have not seen you do that, so no, I did not see that. You had a little change of heart there, didn't you? Seems like she was going to go in a different direction.
What do you think she's going to do?
I thought she was going to walk over to you. Good girl.
I'm sensing a major lack of enthusiasm from her. Are you?
Yeah.
Even with targeting?
Mm-hmm. She's just kind of begrudgingly doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so come on.
Did you decide not to do her favorite flight?
No, I just wanted to pick her up and give her.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you want to try it? I just wanted to look at you. No, I'm definitely going to end on something good.
You know, maybe... Yeah, go ahead. We can talk about it after, but... Darn, Lauren. You were doing so well with targeting. It's okay.
Yeah. Sidetracked. Morgan. Good girl.
Good job with the Morgan. That was perfect. That was good placement. Okay. I like knowing that it's on your brain. Because
yeah,
I was not expecting it to be on your brain right then. And that was really good.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The more you can do it at the right spot, the better. Because it's just teaching her the cue.
Uh-huh.
But if you feel like, oh my gosh, it's just too much for me right now, just omit it. You know? Mm-hmm. If you're just like, I'm focused. I need to focus on something else.
It just feels like it's the right time to do it.
Yeah. Good.
Treat. I'm gonna do another flight. Your fave?
Okay, so how many flights of this do you want to do, or do you want to be done, or what do
I'm
you
I'm gonna
think?
Do one more, and I was gonna put her away. Morgan.
Bless you.
Good girl.
And that's okay. That wasn't an obvious, like, ignoring you. That was I was gonna go and then I had to sneeze.
Good girl. And I have mercy. Say goodbye to Jamie.
We need to teach you to wave.
What? Oh, that would be so funny.
It would be really cute. Okay. Different energy today.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. And it was all me.
Why?
I don't know. I didn't even realize I was doing it.
Yeah.
I'm just kind of moseying today. And I moseyed through the session. And she was like...
This is the perfect terminology I've ever heard for today.
Yeah. And she saw it. And so, you know, I certainly wasn't spurring her on with my overabundance of energy. So, yeah.
You were dancing yesterday. Literally dancing.
Yeah, it was kind of literal. Yeah, I'm sorry about that. I don't have anything to say or any excuses. It was just lackluster on my part.
Yeah, so interesting. Early on, I was like, are you with me? And you were like, what's wrong with you?
What are you talking about?
What's your problem?
And then you went and described me. You're like, don't.
Sorry.
And yeah, and it was like, okay, and that's exactly what I was doing. And I'm thinking I'm being all cool and chill.
I got this. I don't got it.
Yeah.
Bummer. Yeah. Okay, so my thought is, I would like to see you redeem yourself today. And I'm thinking when Capri and I get back from swim class of trying again.
Okay.
Before
all right.
giving her the pellets.
Okay, yeah. Because she definitely responded. She was just like, oh, I'm just going to be you and just sit here.
She was mimicking your energy. I was like, anybody else want to have fun? Or should I just go hang out by myself?
Yeah, I'll go out and run around the block or something.
Okay, are you are you good?
Yeah, I am. Right? I actually feel really good emotionally. We had a fun live session and.
Yeah, you seem like something's wrong.
Nothing at all. I'm just in slow-mo today. Yeah. And it's actually a good lesson because, I was turning my back and just
la-di-dying
my way over to the corner, and that was disconnecting from her, and she probably thought that was disrespectful when she's, yesterday was her first,
she's communicating with you.
And she was connected yesterday to me.
Yeah.
And today I shut off the connection.
Yeah.
So
and yesterday I was like, move, like you were hauling butt to the location and like turning around and stuff, and you were way more connected.
Wow.
And today you just disconnected and shut yourself off, which is why you weren't ready for her a lot of the times. And you were just like, I just wasn't ready. So your catch was off.
Mm-hmm.
And I was telling you a lot of the stuff, like she's going to come and telling you when to place like Morgan and stuff, because
uh-huh.
I was watching her, and that's when I realized like you're just not watching her.
Yeah.
And not watching her means not communicating with her,
right?
Because she's communicating with you the whole time.
Yeah.
And
I'm
ignoring
her. And you
weren't receiving anything.
Yep. Yeah. And that's birds bite for those reasons.
Luckily she didn't.
Yeah.
But yeah, so let's be more connected tonight.
Uh-huh.
Try
it. I change my shirt. I got these little like lacy things going on, and she was like, "Oh, that's cool." And she stuck her nail in it a couple of times, and I was
got
trying to
stuck.
Set her down at that point. And she was like, "Not, we were connected then."
Literally, not the way I was going for. And yeah, sorry for all the feels, guys.
Yeah,
it's like
lots
the
of vibing
only,
going on.
The
here.
Only way I can think of how to describe things usually. I'm
no,
like,
it's true though. They're so intuitive. About everything. They pick up on all of our moods and all of our, our emotions. And,
yeah.
Just in just your basic care, let alone,
Totally. We completely send off vibrations.
Yeah.
And
and they're like, oh, this is you today. So, yeah,
mm-hmm.
you have to.
And just keep in mind, like, in future, well, you weren't aware of it today.
I wasn't.
If
I
you
thought
ever,
everything was fine.
Yeah, if you ever can be tuned into that, realize it in a session and just be like, huh. Maybe today is not my day to train. It's
mm-hmm.
to do something else. Like, those vibes would be fine for
chilling.
Showering
mm-hmm.
or put, yeah, chilling,
yeah.
you know.
Yeah.
Like, that's a good, I was
yeah.
thinking, that's good bandit vibes. Bandit boy would love to hang out with those vibes and just
yeah.
chill.
Yeah.
But.
Because I'm not, there's nothing wrong. I feel great today. I'm just
yeah.
in a slow motion.
I'm just
motion.
Like.
Are you alive?
Wake up. Is there a pulse? I literally, because I gave you a few notes today on things to work on, and you, it was like, and I was just like, hello, you can feel how slow your brain is working. And you were like, hey, man. But I was like, wake up. I'm going to make you a latte.
Actually, I have to stay up late tonight anyway, so yeah.
Yeah, let's go make some cappuccinos.
I think that's a good idea. Yeah, and then I'll be just too, like, crazy. Continue, Morgan. Come
on. Calm down. Okay, we'll keep you guys
right.
posted for the next session
yeah.
tonight,
yep.
same day.
Yep.